Welcome to Empress Craft Designs. For those of you new to my channel, this is a DIY craft channel that hopes to inspire others to be creative. If you try any of the projects on my channel, please share in love and light. Thank you, and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. Today we are going to put together a Shamrock guitar, and you're going to need the following items. 3 Artminds Hearts, 1 Artminds Circle Plaque, 1 Walnut Hollow Rectangle Basswood panel, and you're going to cut that in half. You're going to need 2 Rustic Wood slots, and they are 2.5 by 23 inches. You're going to need 4 medium craft sticks, 7 small craft sticks, and 5 of those you're going to cut to 2.5 inches. You're going to need 6 semi-precious stones of your choice, 6 shamrock stickers. You're going to need Master's Touch Light Green acrylic paint, Master's Touch Light Olive Green, Artist Loft Mars Black Paint. You're also going to need 3 paint brushes, Gorilla Wood Glue, and Elmer's Clear Glue. Let's get started.
This is our completed Shamrock guitar. Let me know what you think in the comments.